It occurs to me I've never actually introduced myself. Yeah, I used to be into bikes when I was a kid. Decided to get back into it. Just because it's the one form of exercise I used to enjoy as a kid. And I need to lose the weight. Right. My Leeds Urban yet again. It's just so close and so easy to get to. So, another round this. Have a quick go on the BMX skills track to warm up. And then I'm going to see how fast I can do a circuit at Red all the way from the launch mound for the bridge track down round all the way to quarry. And then back again to the mound and see how long it takes me. I'll just have to edit out if I have to stop and chat to anyone. But apart from that, I'm not going to do any speed ups or out. Literally, how long does it take to do a circuit if you have a reasonable blast at it? Thank you.
Thank you.
this is, I'm in two. I think I'm in second. Thank you. transitioned a little bit. Yeah.